good morning, good afternoon, or good evening. Wherever you are in the world, welcome and thank you for joining us live at AutoSens and in cabin from the Autoworld Museum in Brussels, Belgium.
Ladies and gentlemen, the show is about to begin.
We are at Autoworld. This has been the home of AutoSens since 2016. It's absolutely fantastic and the perfect kind of venue to be hosting a conference like this for discussing the future of automotive. So, welcome to AutoSens.
I think we are bringing in all the challenges in this one discussion.
Hello everyone. So I'm going to first talk about the past and the present of scene understanding, and then later I'm going to present you some very new work that we think is going to revolutionize how we understand scenes in general.
Well, it's a great place to see many, many of the people we know in the industry, from semi-suppliers, IP suppliers, but also the OEMs and Tier 1s.
The reason to attend this conference is the technical depth of the presentations. Also, it's the opportunity to network with all your customers. And as we're coming back from the pandemic, it's been a good opportunity for everybody to meet up again.
It's also introduced us to a lot of new contacts and partners that we hope to do business with.
The bounce back is real. We've been overwhelmed by the amount of interest and the number of people that have been at the events this week. Everybody is here wanting to do business, and it's fantastic to have so much energy in the room.
One word to describe AutoSens Brussels.
Collaboration.
Very open.
Very valuable.
This museum, it's awesome.
Amazing.